All right, maybe she's getting getting a ride. Maybe the police officers are very nice to her. Maybe these officers are very nice to her because she's really an old lady and they're giving her a ride. I don't know if this is customary anymore. Police used to do it all the time, especially if you were young and attractive. You could get a ride with the police anytime, but you know, you just said, oh, I'm lost, or oh, I'm afraid here, you know, and you could save on your...
Should I move?
No, it's okay.
I'm here then.
So you could save a bunch of money, but I think last time I asked them, you know, jokingly, they said it's against the policy now. But old lady, they probably just taking her someplace where she can be picked up easy, because this is totally unaccessible. Thank you, sweetheart. I'm gonna have you all the time along for translating me. Anyway, so unaccessible. So PCH is very unaccessible. Anyway, maybe before I die I learn it. Maybe my coffin going to be
unaccessible.
Anyway, so the officer put on his mask and the lady has his mask, so that's a nice gesture.
Not to burst your bubble, but I think it's inaccessible.
Inaccessible.
And gesture.
Gesture. Thank you very much. So little pork chop teaching me English while we out here documenting. So I don't know who's gonna give a ride to the other people. Do you think the family got a ride from the police? They're still standing there. They're taking statements, I guess. But I'm not sure. But you should have bring me the...
They're picking up the second car.
Yeah, look at that. Would you look at that? So Van Lingen is very good taking both car out of the road at once. Way to go, Van Lingen. That's nice. So they're saving money. Do you think they're gonna charge half towing fee?
I don't think so.
So all these people, top on the accident, they have to pay towing fees, I think. And they're gonna pay towing fees. So hopefully they're gonna get 50% off of the towing. I don't know, I'm gonna ask them. Probably they're gonna take them too. So do you guys think you're gonna get 50% off on towing fee? Because ask for 50% off on the towing fee, because he's towing two cars at a time.
Okay.
50% off, okay.
The towing fee.
The towing fee, okay.
Okay.
They're gonna charge you for towing. Tell them they were, oh, excuse me. Tell them they towed two cars at once, so that would be 50% off.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you so much. All
right.
Thank you.
You guys have a ride?
Yeah, we do.
All right. Okay. Take it easy. Anyway, so this is gonna be the end of the story. This is gonna be the end of the story, and I was just kidding. Do you think those poor folks thought that they could get 50%?
They laughed at the end, I think. Oh,
okay. All right. Because I was just kidding. They're gonna charge an arm and a leg for both cars to tow it.
Yep.
Because
that's how they make the money.
Because if I have a chance, I would never call Van Lingen. But that's just me. So anyway. This is end of the story, pretty much. All the part is left. The old lady got a ride from the
police
officer, and I think it's a nice gesture.
Gesture.
Not gesture.
Right.
But you would spell it with a G.
Right.
All right, this is just my European English pronunciation.
I know, English is hard.
English is hard because they're different in England, they're different in America, they're different in the Bronx, they're different in New York.
They're different in Australia.
Different in Australia, mate. So, but how I speak it, nobody understands it. So, anyway, this is just the end part of the securing the wheels, and I think it's gonna go bye-bye. Anyway, the end thoughts on this story, be very careful when you come to the Sleepy Hollows, because this is not all fun. This is a bad night for these poor people, and be very careful anyhow in the holiday season.
That's right.
All right. You agree?
Yeah, I agree.
All right. You have your Santa hat on.
I do.
I did not even notice that. All right, people. Andy Porchup signing off. Bye-bye. I'm gonna get my pimp hat.